Hi, my name is Makasy, and today we're here to review a jacket. No, today we're here to remove two jackets. Yeah, two jackets. This jacket right here, this jacket is called the bomber jacket, and the reason why it's called a bomber jacket is because during World War II, the bombers of Japanese descent wore this, so they named this jacket bomber jacket. Rest in peace. The full name of this jacket is, the full name of this jacket is Undercover, you with the accent underneath, Jun Takahashi, N-O, space, UCW4208-2. So, designed in Japan, shown in Paris, flew back to Japan, produced it there, sent off to Canada, Canada sent it to America. Let's talk about details. So, it truly is a jacket. You know, it has two armholes, you know, one for each arm, left and right. It has pockets, yes, you could put your hand in said pocket and your phone, and any other necessity you may have. It has these two weird pockets up front. I don't know what they're for, but I'm sure it's just something sexual because, you know, the Japanese and their... You've seen their anime, you've seen their porn. Zipper in the middle, so, you know, instead of pulling it over like a hoodie, you could just zip it down and then put your arm, you know, it's a bit more comfortable, you know, like these designers, they really thought it out. Some stuff printed, you know, some stuff. June has a team of Japanese grandmas stitch it by hand, as you can see here. And, you know, the grandmas, they get about like 15-minute break for every 8 hours they work. So, you know, June is very, very progressive when it comes to like workplace conditions. It has this weird neck collar, and, you know, I guess they removed the collar and put in this head collar because, you know, the Japanese Air Force, you know, they wanted to make sure that the jacket do not block the vision of the Air Force when they fly to occupy these like fifth world country, you know, like Cambodia, Vietnam, and South Korea. You know, Jun Takahashi do not want the collar, like this collar here, to be able to flip up and then block the view, you know, when they're dropping bombs in these fifth world countries. You know, it has Japanese airs inside, you know, to make sure it's insulated. But the more important reason why it's not flat, why it has air in it, specifically Japanese air, Jun Takahashi did this because, you know, like he knows that the weeaboo, you know, they're gonna eat this shit up. A whiff of this air, you know, it will satisfy the weeaboo for like 2 weeks. And the fabric certainly is a fabric, you know, that clothing store used to make clothes. You know, it feels like clothes. They did a good job. It you know, like the material of this, you know, it feels like clothes. One more time, you know, made in Japan, so, you know, there are many reasons why it's made in Japan. You know, it should honestly be made in Paris. Like, you're showing in Paris. The reason why he took it back to Japan to make it there because he wanted to satisfy the weeaboo. Retail on this was about 1.5 to 1.8K, which is about the equivalent of 955,421,449.58 Venezuelan bolivares. Bolivera, Bolivares. Okay, so sizing. So I am 5'10", about 420 pounds, and, you know, I typically wear a size XXXXL. So I got this jacket in a size XX small, so extra extra small, and it fits great. You know, like you can see this on the body shot right here, it fits perfectly. Let's talk about the quality real quick. You know, it's worth like 900 million bolivares. So, you know, what's the quality like? Well, it certainly is a jacket. It has all of the qualities of a jacket. You know, the material, it feels like clothing material. The fit, it certainly does fit. You know, it's made for humans. It will fit you. What else? The sleeve, you know, the sleeve that they come with it, you will be able to put your arm through it. All right, so let's talk about pro real quick. So the first pro is that as a former child, I love skulls. As a former child who wanted to date a nicely sized titted girlfriend, not big, not small, just perfectly sized, you know, just average sized titted goth girl, I love loving skulls and crystal and those funny tarot cards that you can use to, you know, to gamble with. But I love it. I love loving it. As a current adult, I love nothing. Life is, you know, meaningless. Life is meaningless, you know. There's a famous philosopher, his name is Albert Camus, and he has a story called The Myth of Sisyphus. So in the story, one must not imagine Sisyphus happy. One must wait patiently for Sisyphus to finish his set so we can hop in, you know, and do our workout so we can go home. And then once we get home, we shower, we go back to our meaningless job to continue doing meaningless tasks to get meaningless money because it's fiat money. It has no intrinsic value, unlike gold. And we must continue living until we die. That is the purpose of being an adult. Okay, so there's actually only one con, which is it reeks of Japanese imperialism. And as a Cambodian, whom the Japanese has occupied once, you know, the smell of Japanese imperialism, I hate it. But it makes me incredibly, incredibly horny. As a proud owner of this jacket for about 3 years now, I can tell you what it's like to wear this jacket. I don't. Next. Okay, another important question you probably are asking yourself right now. Why did I get this? It's worth 900 million bolivares. Why did I get it? Well, it's actually a very complicated answer. So let's start with this. Let's start here. I was bored and I had money. Next. You are probably wondering why I am selling this jacket. I am still bored, but I no longer have money. The main reason why you clicked on this video, the main reason why you searched for this video is that, is it worth buying? Do I recommend this? I do. You should buy this. You should buy it from me. Check out my grail, links in the bio. Anyway, my name is Makasy.